Hey, what's up, fellow foodies? It's your girl, Nisa Cab. Eat and drink with me. As you know, every week, I'm on the Industreetwith with Tina B and Mr. Outley. What up, though? TV show, the award-winning, hello, online TV show. And every week, I give a food review. See, the show comes on at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. They interview celebrities. They talk about what's going on in the entertainment industry. They talk to poets. They talk to authors. They talk to filmmakers. They talk to chefs. They talk to everybody that is doing something in their chosen profession or chosen passion. Around 6:50, I call in with my food review for the week. And this week's food review is kind of a twofer. It's going to be in reference to a food truck park that I found in my community. And it's also going to be in reference to the food truck that was parked there when I went. We're talking about Sunday brunch. We're talking about Triton Yards. We're talking about Chef Butter Jones. So make sure you tune in tomorrow, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Watch everything that's going on, okay? You got to stick around after my review for the 7 p.m. segment, which is called He Said, She Said, talking about relationship stuff. It's hilarious. It gets serious sometimes, but for the most part, I'm just having fun, having grown folk conversation. All right? So anyway, as always, thank you for your support and happy dining.